You're confusing people. You're confusing yourself with your paintings.
I am my paintings.
What do you mean by consolation and hope? You might be asking too much of people.
I'd like to share my vision with people who can't see what I see the way I see.
Yes, but why?
Because my vision is closer to the reality of the world. I can make people feel what it's like to be alive.
Vincent van Gogh is no stranger to movie theaters. He's been featured in about a dozen films over the years. Kirk Douglas played him in the most famous version, Lust for Life. There's a new version out. It's called At Eternity's Gate. And even though there have been a ton of Van Gogh films before this one is very special. There are two real reasons. One is the star, Willem Dafoe, really one of America's top actors, and he gets so inside Van Gogh, you really feel you're not watching a performance, you feel you're watching the actual artist. Speaking of artists, the other reason this film is successful is that Julian Schnabel is the director. Schnabel has an extensive career as a painter himself. He's also made a few films. The Diving Bell and the Butterfly is the most famous. And this film is not so much a biography of Van Gogh as a tribute from one artist to another, as a portrait of an artist of what it means to make art. For the Los Angeles Times, this is Kenneth Turan.